I've been trying to keep these videos under a minute. It's been very difficult. Today I want to tell you about infinite intelligence. To you, you may describe it as God, Jesus, Allah, the Holy Spirit, or whatever religion you belong in. I refer to the force as infinite intelligence. The reason why I refer to it as infinite intelligence is because you could access this. Einstein, Freud, Leonardo da Vinci, and those brothers who were allegedly ahead of their time. They weren't ahead of their time. They quieted their minds and accessed infinite intelligence. It's very, well, I wouldn't say easy, but it's very simple. The process is very simple. You silence your mind and you allow inspiration to come in. Now, we all have experiences of inspiration during our lives. You are aware of what an inspiration is because it's very different from a thought. It is very profound. When it happens, you get excited. Many of your ideas come from that place. It comes from a place of inspiration. Now, because you have not practiced differentiating between inspiration and thought, you lump inspiration in with thoughts. So when you have a brilliant idea, an idea that could change your life and the lives of people around you and even the world, if you don't recognize where that information or idea is coming from, you might lump it in with thoughts. Well, start practicing seeing, hey, that has nothing to do with my memories or my experiences. It's a brilliant idea. I'm going to write it down. Write your ideas down. And as you start this practice, you will see a major difference between your inspiration and your thoughts. Your inspiration, that's your Holy Spirit, your Jesus, your God helping you towards your definite major purpose, which you know within your own heart. Okay? Allow inspiration to guide you. Allow inspiration to help you make decisions. And most importantly, allow it to keep you happy. Allow it to keep you faithful and believing that you can achieve anything you want, because you will. Do you know why you will? Because you got your eyes on the prize and you stop putting shit off.